In order to generally estimate what a blood alcohol level is, 1 4-ounce glass of wine equals 1 12-ounce can of beer, which equals 1 ounce and a quarter, or a shot of 80 proof liquor. Each one of those drinks generally is about a 0.02. So if you have 3 drinks in your system, that's equivalent to a 0.06. Generally, a person will eliminate alcohol at a 0.02 per hour. So in order to go from a 0.06 to a 0.04, it will take about an hour after drinking has stopped.